present the award for the best film of the year. We welcome a star whose glow has dazzled us since she entered films before she entered her teens. Winner for the Oscar for her starring role in The Farmer's Daughter, and our abiding admiration for hundreds of other performances in romance and comedy, adventure and drama, here is Miss Loretta Young.
Reality is the main quality that most creative filmmakers seek to achieve in their work. They believe it's a vital ingredient to the success of a motion picture. Fortunately, reality, contrary to some beliefs, is not restricted to sordid or shocking themes, nor gritty gutter language, nor gratuitous violence, etc. Reality is also healthy, wholesome love and romance. It's courage, adventure, inspiration, and heroism. This year, some tasteful filmmakers have rediscovered that fact. And I am delighted for one. And we are all of us enriched because of it. These, then, are the five nominations for the Best Motion Picture of 1981. Atlantic City. It's an international cinema, corporation productions, and it's Paramount. Dennis Herrick and John Kemeny production. They're producers. The next is Chariots of Fire, Enigma Production Limited, The Ladd Company, Warner Brothers, David Puttnam, producer. And Golden Khan and ITC Films, IPC Films Production, Universal. And Bruce Gilbert, producer. The next is Raiders of the Lost Ark. It's a Lucasfilm production of Paramount. Frank Marshall, producer. And the last, the fifth nominee, Reds, a JRS Productions Paramount, Warren Beatty, producer. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner is Chariots of Fire.
Just for 30 seconds, I wish I was Bette Midler. The most extraordinary, generous people on God's earth, not just the Academy, to whom I have to be thankful for this, but as a country, to have taken what is absolutely a Cinderella picture and awarded it this and come to see it in droves is absolutely extraordinary. I need your indulgence. This is a Best Film Award, and 3.5 years ago I started out with Colin Welland and the director, Hugh Hudson. Could he please stand with me? We've been together 3.5 years. I'd hate not to be with him now. I have to thank, I don't know where to start. It starts with my good friend Sandy Leveson, who made it possible in the first place, everybody at 20th Century Fox, Mohammed and Dodi Fayed, who came through for us and put their money where my mouth was, and since coming here, Warner Brothers and the Ladd Company for falling in love with the film, and literally, it's thanks to them we're here tonight. Thank you very, very much.